Back in the early days of Roblox development, something strange happened. When guests were added, there was one guest that didn't look like the others. He had completely green skin and somehow gained access to the Roblox admin commands. Nothing the developers tried could remove green guests from the game's code. One day, the green guest disappeared, but users have reported unconfirmed sightings of the green guest over the years. To this day, nobody knows the truth about Green Guest or what he wants.
Noob looking for work slash will work for free. Shane, I think this guy really likes you.
Yeah, dude. He also is looking for Hyper. So Dylan, bro, I don't know where Dylan is, but this guy's looking for him too. Maybe he's heard of the Green Guest, dude. Have you been keeping up on the Green Guest?
Okay, I heard of the Green Guest, but I feel like it's just clickbait, Shane. Like, I think you're trying to clickbait me. And here's why, because Green Guest, it sounds just like Green Steve in Minecraft. You know, it sounds pretty similar, and I just don't, wait, is that Green Guest right there?
Dude, Green Guest is here. This guy said Green Guest is here.
Dude, that's just a green guy. That's not Green Guest. Shane, like, you got to do a little bit better if you're going to expect me to believe this guy is a Green Guest. I mean,
okay, come on. That's not Green Guest. I've seen Green Guest in real life. And I'm going to be honest with you, man. Like, I was a little nervous at first, like, little skeptical. I didn't think it was real. But, dude, twice in a row, me and Dylan came in here, and the Green Guest just destroyed us, dude.
Dude, well, this guy says he saw Green Guest, but I don't believe either of you, okay? I don't think that the Green Guest is real. It doesn't seem like something that's real, so let's just have some fun in this awesome little city. Look, we've got a little house we can buy. Actually, I kind of want to buy that house, can I?
Dude, you want to buy me a house?
I mean, I might. Whoa, dude.
Nick?
Look at
dude,
all these people.
Dude, what? Look, Nick, dude, look at me.
Look at, what do you mean?
Dude, turn around and look at me. I'm just rolling around on the ground, bro. I'm not doing
this. Shane, you're going to die, dude. You're going to die.
I did die.
Shane, what? Dude, why did you die? That's terrible.
Dude, I wasn't controlling it. That was so weird.
Okay, that is kind of weird. But, dude, you shouldn't mess with me like this. I mean, like, I get it. There's probably some sort of button you press to roll around. Like, what key is it? Is it
dude,
X? Do I press X to roll around? It doesn't look like it.
I wasn't even hitting a button, dude. Nick?
Dude, I'm bald.
You're bald and you're
bald.
Flat. You're completely
what?
Flat. Except for your head. You look funny, dude.
Okay, dude. Yeah, dude. I got squished. I mean, I'm skinny, but this is really skinny. Okay, Shane, something's
Nick?
Going on, dude.
Nick, dude, I think the Green Guest is back, bro.
Okay,
I know you don't want to think it's real.
Shane, it's obviously a glitch, okay? I'm just glitching. Look.
Green Guest is here. Is that a glitch, bro?
Okay, dude, did you hear that? That sounded like really loud too.
Dude, I'm just gonna buy this house. I'm just floating in the air right now, sitting. I'm literally off the map.
Wait,
and I'm dead.
Dude, Shane, I'm stuck. Oh my god, what the heck happened? I glitched up through the floor. All right, I see all these people over there. Whoa. Is that a Green Guest or is that just a little green guy? I see people talking about Green Guest. Why is this a thing? This can't be a thing.
Dude, Green Guest is a thing. I'm telling you right now.
No, I just saw him.
I just saw him. He literally just flew past me.
All right, dude, I'm coming back out of the house. All right, this guy says that Green Guest is dumb, but, dude, I wouldn't be saying that about him, bro, like, because it seems like he's actually able to make me super thin. Like, look how thin I am. How did that happen?
Dude, I don't know, bro. Like, that looks like that doesn't look right. Watch out, this is clown.
Whoa, dude.
Oh, my God.
Yo, he just got kidnapped.
Dude, there's Green Guest right there.
Whoa, there he is. There he is. Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, Shane, I kind of believe you now. I don't think that this is just something happening, and we should probably run. We should run, right?
Yeah, I think we should run. I don't know where we can hide, though, bro. I'll be honest. Like, we've tried everything. The dude's tried to drown us. He's kidnapped us in these creepy rooms. Like,
look,
dude, this is no joke.
Shane, I just exploded.
I just exploded.
All right. I'm back. Shane, let's go swimming. I'm going to hide in the water. He won't know where we are. Never doubt the Green Guest. Okay. I'm not doubting it anymore. Green Guest, if you're out there, please don't do this to me. You don't need to do this. I'm just gonna swim along. Shane, do you see Green Guest in here? Oh, wait, actually.
No, I don't see him in here.
Shane, I think I do see him up ahead.
Oh, my God.
Do you see all that smoke?
Nick, look at me!
Dude, the Green Guest!
I don't know, dude. I'm like way up off the map. How is he so powerful?
I think I see him, dude. I think this is... Dude, that's him! That's him! I see Green Guest. He's right here! Okay, I'm running. What's happening? Oh. I'm running away. Dude, this is bad. This is really bad. I can see him float. Wait, is that... Dude, he has a Dominus on? What
dude.
The heck?
Dude, how does a Guest get a Dominus? And, dude, I don't know... If this is
well, how do you have a Dominus in this game anyway? Like, I don't... Dude, this
is creepy.
I don't know,
but I think that he gets his power from the Dominus.
Well, okay, but how is he getting all these weird commands? Like, are these admin commands in Roblox? Like, what's going on?
Dude, they're like, super admin commands. Because, like, me and Dylan both have the admin commands. And, like,
just,
we tried to battle against him, bro.
I just got struck by lightning. I literally, like, I have never even seen lightning in Roblox, and I just got struck by it. All right, we gotta go, dude. Like, we gotta... Yo, this guy is freaking me out. This guy's freaking me out.
Dude, I'm in a jail. I'm in a jail.
What? Shane, get out of there. Dude,
oh, my gosh. No, I can't get out, dude.
Okay, I'm running. I don't want to get caught in this. I don't want to get caught in this. I'm sorry, Shane. I gotta... Dude, no. No, what's happening?
Dude, you're getting burnt at the stake.
Dude. No, what the? I'm not a witch. Oh, there's Green Guest. There he is, dude. I can see him.
I can see him.
He's
from
wearing.
Here. He's got his Dominus on.
Dude,
oh
this.
Gosh.
Okay, this is bad, bro. This is bad. I'm gonna reset my character.
I'm
I'm on a rocket. I'm on a rocket. Dude. What the heck? What the heck is happening?
But you gotta reset your character, bro. We gotta figure this out. Green
All right,
Guest.
Shane, let's go.
Okay,
let's go, dude. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here.
But what do we do about everybody else in the game?
Dude,
oh,
I'm just spinning. I'm just teleporting randomly. I don't want to buy this pass. Dude, I'm flying. I'm flying off the map. Goodbye. Exploded.
Dude?
Literally exploded.
Me too. And no, I would not like to buy this car for $0. What is happening?
Dude, Shane,
oh
we got to get out of here.
Dude.
We got to get out of here. Meet me at the jungle gym. Meet me at the jungle gym, Shane.
All right,
gotta...
I'm coming back. All right.
This is not good. This is not good. Like, what is happening? I'm literally getting controlled. I didn't type that. My hands
are
up.
Dude, are you sure?
Dude, no. My hands
control
are
off. Control SGC. Oh my gosh, dude. You're being controlled. Also,
dude,
this little guy says I need a family, and he just stole you, bro.
Dude.
He just stole you.
Dude. I don't know what's happening. Can I reset my character? Does that help? Like, dude, I'm not controlling myself at all. Dude, it's the green guest head!
Dude, I see
can
the
I move?
Green guest.
I can move.
I'm stuck.
Dude, there he is! There he is! Okay, hide. Okay, I see his Dominus. Dude, this is really scary. Oh, dude, he's got speed. Dude, he's right behind me!
Oh,
dude, we gotta leave this server, bro. Like, I don't know what's going on. Oh, the green guest has got... Dude, no! I don't want to get caught by this guy's little thing.
Dude, the green guest is so fast. How did he get so fast?
Well, he's using admin commands. Like, what the heck?
Oh, my gosh. Nick, we gotta find out if there's some sort of ritual or something that we can do to get rid of the green guest, bro.
Well,
like,
yes,
this is
dude,
not
right.
Okay, now you're
I'm
just spinning,
spinning
around.
I have to be spinning. Dude, I don't want to be spinning. Why does this have to happen? No, dude, the green guest, I can see him. He's calling out the spin. Dude, no. No, why
dude,
don't
he
just...
flew. Dude, he's just flying above us, bro. This is so creepy.
Okay, green guest, bro, please don't make me spin like this. I really don't. Oh,
green guest, green guest.
He keeps putting on these, like, huge alerts on the server, and it's scaring the crap. Dude, this guy just caught me.
You have two people to worry about. You got that little weird guy and the green guest.
Dude, Shane,
yeah?
I'm flying. I'm literally flying right
gosh.
Now. I'm
dude,
not touching
the
my hands.
Weird guy, the little green guy with you too?
I have the little green guy with me and my face looks like the green guest, dude. Like, what is happening
dude,
right now? I know that he has
so
admin
creepy.
Commands. This is too much. I don't like this, guys. We should definitely not look for the green guest again. Guys, if you guys want us to keep looking for this thing, I'm gonna need you to like this video because look what's happening. I'm just trying to play Roblox and I'm literally caught in this guy's dude, what is he trying to do? He's just flying all the way off them. He literally flew
dude,
underneath the map.
This is scary, man. I think we got to get out of here. And honestly, next time we come back, we got to have a better plan. We got to figure out, like, what the deal is with the green guest and how we can defeat this guy. Because I don't know about you, man, but I just want to start playing Roblox again.
Dude, this guy is, like, I don't know if he knows what's happening, but he's really excited about... Dude, I literally look like the green guest. I have the green guest head right now.
Dude, where?
What the heck?
That's so creepy. Every time I respawn my character, no. I literally just get thrown off the map.
I'm going through the floor. I'm going through the floor. I'm dead. Shane. Okay, I'm good. Do you see what's
Nick?
Happening?
I don't
is this
know
happening
if I'm
just
good, bro.
For you? The light, the lights are freaking out, right? Okay, well that's yeah. weird. But dude, Shane, what are we gonna do? Because if we play Roblox again and this happens, I'm gonna be very upset. Okay, like not just a little bit upset. I'm gonna be super. Dude, this guy's literally got me in his little thing.
Goodbye, Shane.
Wait,
dude,
no, Shane, run. Run, Shane, run.
I don't know
run.
Where
to
go.
Dude, run. I don't know. Just run, dude.
Dude, I can't move.
What? Why can't you move?
Dude,
what do you mean?
This is creepy music.
Dude, there's a van dude, coming. There's a van with clouds. Dude. Shane,
Nick, where
no.
Am I going?
Shane.
I can see you, dude.
Shane, come back. Shane, where did you go? Guys, did you see that? Was that some sort of like command or thing that happens in the game? I've never seen that happen before. Wait, what? Where did he went through the wall. I don't know what's going on. If you guys saw the green guest in my video, leave a comment with what time you saw him because I need to start building some evidence and figure out what the heck just happened to Shane because I don't know, he just got kidnapped or something. Just like that other guy. Dude, the green guest, he was right there. All right, I'm out. Peace, guys.